Welcome to UNL's Campus Rec Center, a center where thousands of college students engage in physical activity. No matter what activity an individual is participating in, it is crucial that they take the 10 to 15 minutes beforehand for proper warm-up. A warm-up helps an individual prepare both mentally and physically for exercise and reduces their chance of injury. It improves coordination and reaction times and also helps your muscles prepare for stretching. During warm-up, you should engage in low-intensity exercise, such as jogging. Only after a warm-up should an individual stretch their muscles, but stretching is even more beneficial when done post-exercise. Follow me as we watch our two athletes, Aaron and Allison, as they prepare for their epic sports battle. We will see just how important a proper warm-up can be. You both arrived early, so you have time for proper warm-up.
Are you ready yet?
You should really warm up so you don't tear a muscle.
Fine, I'll warm up. Good enough?
5 minutes till game time.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
I really hope you both warmed up for this game. It's always important before engaging in physical activity to warm up your muscles for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Well, obviously you should have warmed up, and hopefully you learned your lesson and we'll do the cool down today. Take some time to do some laps and also stretching.
So whether it is ping pong, basketball, or soccer, I hope you all now realize how crucial warming up can be when game time arrives.